All right, for this one, we're gonna be doing push-up plank rotations. So you're gonna start on a push-up position, in this case from an elevated surface, and then you're gonna slowly rotate all your weight onto one arm, opening the chest up, and then slow and controlled coming back down. You'll repeat that for a couple of repetitions. As you get a little bit stronger, you can drop the surface of the box or whatever you're using to make it a little more challenging.